So, you want to turn Minecraft into a tactical shooter. Alright, let's get right to it.
First things first, you're going to want to download Handmade Guns Official Contents Pack. This is the pack required for Handmade Guns to work, and or Guerrilla vs. Command. Please note that the first link is not the second link. Both are required for the mod to function. Now that you have the official contents pack zip file, you will want to install the actual jar mod. Second link in the description. You will also need the Guerrilla vs. Command jar, as this causes NPCs to spawn in your world. This is the final file we need in order to turn Minecraft into a war zone. Now, let's get Minecraft ready to install these simple yet complex mods. For this tutorial, I will be using AT Launcher, as it's a very simple and easy, convenient way to install mods. However, you can use the default launcher if you so wish. The same principles apply regardless of what launcher you're using. Just ensure that Minecraft Forge is installed. Once the instance is installed, navigate to it and open the mods folder. Once you're here, you're going to want to open the mods folder. Now drag that sucker to the side of your screen. We're going to open another instance of File Explorer. From here, we're going to want to move the jar files we just downloaded into our mods folder. Now, let's extract the official contents pack zip file. Now we have an official contents pack folder. Let's take the contents of that folder and put it into our main Minecraft folder. Now we can run the game. Now, let's show some gameplay.